If you encounter this error, this is how to fix it. Start by powering down the virtual machine. Open settings for the virtual machine. Let us try starting the virtual machine again. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. This will help my channel to grow.